check out this bass guitar I got from Dixie Music Center. I think they're in Old Town somewhere. I only stopped by once. It wouldn't let me leave till I bought the guitar.
This ain't your mom's Oldsmobile. Just letting you know that before we start. County Woodstock. All the hippies are here.
So get ready.
Let me hear you say yeah, Dixie.
Yeah. Oh, come on, Dixie. You got more than that. Let me hear you say yeah,
Dixie.
That's it. Pulls in.
change around here.
Marcy, welcome back to Dixie County. We've all missed you.
Where's them young fellas that was here this morning?
They left, they got too late.
They got too late.
Sweet thing, baby, and I'll be
sorry for ever causing you pain. You showed your appreciation. Walk it out anyway.
Our true love, run cold.
All right, thank you.
Thank the good Lord for this weather, man. We're finally starting to get a little cool down.
Thank you.
Thank you. First of all, it's good to see everybody. Glad you're all here.
Places in my life, met a lot of good people, but unfortunately one of our good friends a week and a half ago lost his life. Mark Cray, who helped us with the soundboard last year, has went on to meet our father, get his wings. So this song goes out to him, because if he could, he'd be here with us.
Can you give him a hand, please? We all miss him and love him. Thank you.
Bastard, he beat me there, man. I can't believe it. Well, I've never been to Spain, but I kinda like the music. Say the ladies are insane there, but I sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. Headed for Las Vegas, only made it out to Nido. Well, can you feel it? Must be reading. You're so good, awesome. Well, I never been to heaven. Well, I've never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma. Won't you tell me I was wrong there? But I really don't remember in Oklahoma, Arizona. What does it matter?
Thank you.
Y'all got a water, Gatorade, something in your cup, whatever it might be, man. Hold it up. God bless Dixie County, man. Thank you guys for all coming. And thank you for Bob and Dottie, man, because all us local musicians, we count on them. Truly, we count on them.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Everybody doing all right? Boy, I can smell what they're cooking over there. I don't know what it is, but it sure smells good. They need to turn their fan the other
way. Well, you know how to ask them, right? What's cooking? Oh, wait,
hey,
that's their name. Don't forget the food back there, guys. What's cooking is awesome. They got some killer stuff. So,
everybody all right? You having a good time? Say yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ain't been no blues all day. If y'all don't mind, we're going to do one. One for the day. Feeling. for Dixie. All right, we're going to do one more. Hope y'all had a good time. We'll feature Jimmy on this one. Let's rock. For a good time. Hope y'all had fun.
All right, let's give old school another round of applause. They are fantastic. We are blessed with so many great musicians. Mix, my cosmic brother. We're both bass players. We graduated the same year, and both of our significant other's birthday is March 23rd, which is why we're so crazy. But we love these guys. They help us everywhere.
But, Dottie, you're a lot prettier, especially from back here. I mean, I'm just saying, from the backside.
I will take
that. Yeah, I'm the crazy one. Don't let her fool you.
Anyway, they are here at 7 in the morning, and they help us every year. They help us for the Christmas show, which will be December 2nd this year, Sunday. Woohoo! So, but now we're going to get set with really good friends of ours who we've asked to play many, many times, and they've never been able to until this year. Their name is Rosewood Creek, and you're going to love them. I'm just saying. They got a girl bass player, huh? You know, that's what I'm talking about. We're going to get them set, and we'll be right back with you.
We'll hear no more of that.